Hey sweet babies, it is April the 10th and we are just going to do a short quick little vlog today. We're going on a nature walk. Yes, hold on, let me show you the feet. Okay. Oh, you can't really see, it's like so far away. So it's just a regular shirt and then some walking shorts and then some shoes, and then I got my little backpack because you always gotta have a backpack when you're going on walks. So we are just going to walk around campus and we're just going to talk a little bit and we're just going to enjoy nature. We're going to be nature girls today. So let's get the walking. Okay, y'all. So we made it to our destination. And if you remember from the first Layla Diaries, this is where I was in the first one. And I just came outside today, you know, because I feel as if I spend too much time cooped up, like in my apartment. To where like my apartment like became like my safe space, and that was the only place that I wanted to go and the only place where I wanted to be. So I feel as though it's beneficial for me to just come outside and enjoy nature. I don't really have much to talk about today, y'all. I just really wanted to encourage you to go outside. It's a little hot, I'm sweating, I got these shorts that's riding up my ass. I mean, at least they made my ass look good. So let's get to our spot. And then we can chit-chat for a little bit. And then, after we talk for a little bit, one, we're gonna see if we can break into a building to get to a vending machine. Two, we're gonna go find an area where we can sit in the grass. Because I can sit in the grass over here, but really, I'd just be sitting in leaves. It's not much grass. Oh, Jesus. But how have y'all been? How are y'all? So, update. We hit 100 subscribers. Yes. If you haven't seen my 100 subscriber video, I'll link it somewhere up in here so you can watch it. It was a whole mess, but I loved it. One thing, I guess I could talk about the trajectory of this channel. I don't like that I've mainly been posting reaction content. You know what I mean? Hold on, y'all. The wind is... Guess the wind wants to talk today. But I don't like that I've only been posting reaction content. Like, I love doing reactions. Like, I love doing them. But I don't want my channel to be, like, a reaction channel. You know what I mean? Laylo TV was... I started it so... I could get more comfortable with broadcasting all sides of me. You know what I'm saying? Like, some videos I want to be inspirational. Some videos I want to be purely comedy. Other videos, you know what I'm saying? I want it to be whatever I want it to be. I don't want to just stick. I'm so sorry if you can hear all that noise in the background, but I don't want to just stick to one specific thing. I feel as though that would be like so boring. You know what I mean? Like, my channel would become nothing but reactions. I'm not fucking with it. I'm not fucking with it at all. So that's something that I didn't like about, or I don't like about my channel right now, is that I've just been posting reactions. So that's going to change. Well, shit, starting today. Because today, hold on. Lord Jesus. Okay, my bad, y'all. Some people came around, but I was talking about the trajectory of this channel. Yes, I wasn't happy about, or I'm not happy about how I've been, like, the content that I've been creating. Like, I don't know, I just, reaction videos, like, having a channel full of reaction videos is just not for me. I do post the reaction videos a lot, though. The reason why I was posting them so much was because they were getting so many views and so much traction was coming to the channel because of the reaction videos. But then I don't want the views or the subscribers or the traction if all they want is reaction videos. Feel me? But I'm gonna react to some videos from now and then, now and again. But for the most part, I want to like create my own shit. You know what I'm saying? I do enjoy reacting to shit though. I really do. But having that be like even 80% of the channel is just a little bit much. Speaking of things that I want to happen, or things that are going to happen, I am starting a stream, I guess that's how you say it. So I am, once I get all the equipment and stuff, which is probably going to take a little bit of time, you know what I'm saying? Because I have to get the money together to actually get the equipment, because I don't want to just start it and half-ass it. But you're probably like, what the fuck are you talking about? I'm starting a stream, like a, I just said that. What the fuck, Layla? I am going to be called on Twitch. What the fuck? Let me pull it together. I will be streaming on Twitch, and my name on Twitch will be Beamer the Streamer. Okay, so some of you may not know, but the name Beam comes from my dad. He just came home one day. He came home from work, and he was like, Beam. And I was like, huh? He was like, Layla Beam. And I was like, are you calling me Layla Bean or Layla Beam? He said, I don't know. Just depends on the day. So eventually, he just always called me Beam. So yeah, that's where the name comes from, and I've just always loved that. And he was like one of the first to give me a nickname. So, and that nickname just kind of stuck over the years. So Beamer the Streamer. So I'm actually really excited about that, and I think it's gonna be really good. On my stream, I'm going to be playing games because I want to be a gamer. Like, I used to play a lot of games when I was little, but then eventually I just kind of like grew out of it. So I want to be a gamer. I want to play games on Twitch, and then, you know, react to some videos. What the fuck is going on today? React to some videos, have some sit down talks, just be like, I want it to be like a whole production type thing. So like one segment we're playing games, one segment we're just having a deep talk, one segment we're getting to know each other, or like one segment we're like fucking reacting to some videos, you know what I'm saying? And I'll come up with some different things, of course, but I think streaming on Twitch would be really, 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 really fun, you know what I mean? And also with my Twitch and my YouTube, like what I'm trying to do, or what I am doing, I want to build a community of people, and I don't know, where we can just have a good time, where we can get to know different people across the world, where we can come to terms with who we are as people and our place within this world, and just enjoy life together, you know what I mean? And just have a good time together. I want to have like a little community of people. I don't know, I just think that would be really fun and really nice and really cool, especially a community of people like me and not like me. Like, I really want weirdos in my community. Let me explain. I want the people in my community who, growing up, they felt as though they had to act a certain way or be a certain thing to be accepted by other people, but now as they are getting older, they're coming to terms with, I don't want to act a certain way to fit the narrative for other people, if that makes sense. I don't want to act a certain way to please somebody else. I want to be myself. I want to be authentically me, and I want to scream that from the rooftops, you know what I mean? That's who I want in my community. People who are coming to terms with who they are as a person, and people who are becoming unafraid of just being themselves in a world where that is looked down upon, you know what I mean? Oh my god, a bee just like came up on me out of nowhere. But yeah, that's what I want out of this channel and out of my streaming channel. So on here, I will be Lele TV, and on Twitch, I will be Beamer the Streamer. So Beamer the Streamer is coming soon. I give it a couple months, but it's coming soon. That is definitely something that I have in the books and that I am currently working on, like, to this day. I may not have the funds at the current moment to get what I need to get done so I can actually start, but I do still want to plan it out, you know what I'm saying? So when the funds come along, I know exactly what I need to get, I know exactly what I need to do, and how we're going to do it, and how I'm going to piece it all together. But yeah, Beamer the Streamer, that's going to be like a whole production, and I kind of want this channel to be like a whole production too. Like, but how I started it off, like I have different segments on this channel, you know what I'm saying? There are different TV shows on this channel. So one show is The Layla Diaries, one show is Sauce It Up Saturdays, you feel me? One show is The Vlogs, which this is right here, which just can be classified as The Layla Diaries, but I don't know, whatever I name it. where was I going with that? But yeah, and then so I'm gonna eventually be saving up to get me a good vlogging camera, so the videos will be better quality. Yeah, I want this to be like a whole production. So I want to sit down today when I get back to my apartment, and I want to map out like the different things that I want to do on this channel, and map out the different things that I want to do on my Twitch channel. You know what I'm saying? And somehow tie them together, because I don't want each community to feel separate. You know what I mean? Even though I'm Lele TV on here and being the streamer on Twitch, I still want it to be like the same community. Feel me? Yeah, so that's the goal, that's the plan, that's what we're working towards, that's what we're moving towards, and that is what's gonna happen, period. What else do we have to talk about today, y'all? I'm feeling better about my decision to leave college. I sat with myself last night and I kind of laughed. I was like, you're gonna be a college dropout, that's crazy. Do I think that I'm gonna just give up on the degree? No. Once I finally like get my footing and I'm doing the things that I want to do in life and I'm enjoying life, I'm sure I'll take like a class here and a class there, you know what I'm saying? Eventually I'll get my degree, but it's not something that I'm like hard pressed about. I'm not even worried about it, to be honest. I know everything is going to work out for my greatest good, and I know everything's going to be okay. I don't think it's anything that I need to like stress over or cry over or worry about or obsess about. It is what it is, you know what I'm saying? I think I would be more depressed if I stayed. I think life wouldn't turn out as good for me if I stay here, you know, because then I won't be living my life for me. I'll just be living it for other people, and that's not what we're doing. Nope, that's not what we're doing. I actually, bitch, how about I talk with a celebrity two nights ago? Let me stop. But if you don't know, JoJo the Mofo is a Twitch streamer, and I'm having a hard time talking because I have my Invisalign in. But not Invisalign, girl. But he is a Twitch streamer, and he has a YouTube channel, and I genuinely love his content. He's an amazing creator, very, very, very funny. And he also has his wholesome moments. So he had a Twitter space where a whole bunch of people get in the call and you can request to talk to them. And we just was ranting about how we weren't able to make it to Berlizzi's ball. And so I was just talking to him and other people in the space, and I was saying, because a lot of people in the space, they were like younger than 18. So I was letting them know, don't let anybody shape out your life because you were the only person who has to live it. I said a lot of other things, but just to sum it up, that's what I said. And I also said, you know, you're not gonna have it all figured out at a young age. 1 year you could be saying that you want to do this, and then the next year that you could be saying that you want to do that. You know what I'm saying? So don't have a set, like, how do I say this? Don't look at life through fucking tunnel vision. You know what I'm saying? You gotta look at things with the bird's eye view sometimes. Feel me? Because we could be like, this is where I'm going, I'm not straying from it, this is what it is, you know what I'm saying? But some things can pop up in that path to where you're going. You know what I mean? Or if you look that way, something better could be over there. You know what I'm saying? So just don't have like a tunnel vision about life. Yeah. But yeah, I talked with a celebrity, and that was very, 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 very fun. Once I start streaming on Twitch, my goal when I first start gaming, because I'm actually really excited about it. My goal when I first start gaming, I want to perfect it. You know what I'm saying? So I'm going to start out with easy games, and I'm going to like progress into like harder games, so I'll be able to like compete and game with like the true gamers, you know what I'm saying? Like with Berlizzi, with like fucking JoJo the Mofo, Physical Gamers, and Joe Aiko, and I'm Dante, and Mari, and Christology, like with all of them. I love them all like so much, and I want to be able to game with them one day and just have like a really good time, and also whoop their ass in a game. So if you're watching this, I say like a year, 2 years from now, I'll have a Berlizzi and JoJo DeMofo and all of them. I'll have a video with them, period, per. One thing I'm gonna sit down with myself today, I am going to, I'm going to figure out where I'm going next, like where I'm moving to next, because I decided I'm not staying in Georgia. Georgia's nice. I love Georgia. I've known Georgia for my whole entire life, but I think it's time to close the Georgia chapter and move on to a new one out of state. I'm not sure where. Probably somewhere where I don't know anybody, where I don't know anything, but oh shit, I killed a bug. But I think it'll still be very nice and very fun to just go out and explore the world, you know? That's another thing that I want to do on this channel. I want to have travel vlogs, like vlogs where we're actually going somewhere, you know what I'm saying? Not where I'm just walking around Statesboro in places that y'all have already seen. Because I think I've shot like 2 videos in the same spot. Oh, one of them I didn't post. Oh, and if you haven't noticed, I've been posting every day. I think today is the 21st day. I'm trying to get to day 30. So I think his name was Earl Nightingale. Yeah, and I'll put a link to the video that I watched. And basically in the video, he was saying, you know, make a test for 30 days and dedicate your time and energy into a specific goal, you know what I'm saying? And it said at the end of the 30 days, you'll be sure to complete the goal. I'm not wording it verbatim because I hadn't looked at the video in like a week, even though I was supposed to look at it every single fucking day. But so I've been posting every day on YouTube for 30 days. And I have seen like a positive like change within me, because with posting videos to YouTube every single day, I haven't gotten the feeling of like, ugh, I'm burnt down, I hate this, I don't want to do this anymore. No, it was, I've gotten the like the creative block type thing, which is why I've been posting a lot of reactions, but it's never been like a I hate this, I'm so tired of this, I'm quitting YouTube, I'm never doing this again, I'm not getting as many views as I thought. No, I haven't gotten that feeling. I've actually loved these past 21 days. And with posting to, it is an animal going crazy behind me. But with posting to YouTube, it's like, it's made me realize, it's a squirrel. It's coming towards me. Oh my fucking God. I am a fucking animal whisperer. How you talk squirrel? What the fuck were we talking about? Oh, the lighting got bad. That's better. Purr. You see, I took out the locks. But with posting every single day to YouTube, it's made me realize what I want and what I don't, which is how I came to the decision that I'm over with college. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm done with it. Oh my God, it's jumping over. Hey, mama. Hey. Oh my goodness. That ADHD be going crazy. Be going insane. But, oh my God, we've been talking for 15 minutes. I'm gonna cut it short, y'all, because I know y'all are not even gonna watch the whole 15 minutes, babes. So, we are going to go. I was gonna go see if there was a field that I could sit in. But to be honest, I like this little section I got over here, because I know if I go all the way down there to that other field, there's gonna be people over there and it's gonna aggravate me. Which I'm really just enjoying the time that I have by myself over here. So I'm actually gonna cut the camera off and I'm gonna sit here for a little bit. I may listen to music, I may sit in silence, I may watch some YouTube videos. But yeah, either I'm gonna check back on you at the apartment or I'm gonna check back on you when I'm breaking into this building to see if I can get me a piece of candy. We'll see how the fuck that goes. All right, bye.
I told y'all we'd be able to get in.
Okay, so we made it back to the apartment after a long ass walk. Y'all, tell me why I went into a building. You know, the building that I showed y'all that I was gonna get my snacks. So that was the first floor. So I went up to the second floor to see if there was better snacks, because I didn't want what they had in that vending machine. So I went up to the second floor, the third floor, and they didn't have one. So I just used the bathroom and then I walked out. And when I was walking towards the elevator, This is me. I was walking towards the elevator. There was somebody coming down the hallway. Mind you, the whole building is black because it's not a school day. It's Sunday. You know what I'm saying? So the whole building was black. So all I, when I looked to my left, because something told me, bitch, look to your fucking left. I looked to my left. There is a tall, dark figure. So it was a man walking towards me, right? And when I looked over, they started walking faster. Bitch, when I tell you I zoomed over to that fucking elevator, and once I got in the elevator, I pressed ground floor, and I stood there, and I could hear the steps coming. And I'm like, why the fuck isn't the door closing? It's because I didn't press closed door, bitch. So I smashed on that fucking button, so I get down to the ground floor. So I said, okay, bitch, the elevator shows you which floor it stops at. So I said, okay, bitch, I'm going to press the first floor. But so he'll think that I got off on the first fucking floor, but I really got off on the ground floor. Follow me, niggas. So I pressed first floor and I went on about my merry fucking way. That shit has scared me so fucking bad. I picked up a flower on my walk over to get me a snack. And well, it was blowing in the wind and it just, now it looks bad. Look, it was so pretty, but now it's like fucked up. So there's that. I'm not really doing anything for the rest of the day, y'all, to be honest. Again, this is another short vlog. I don't go anywhere. I don't. I go on my little nature walk sometimes, which I'm trying to do more. And then I'm at my apartment. I don't go anywhere. If I'm going anywhere besides that, I'm going to like the store or to go pick me up something to eat. That's another reason why I want to move out of... Ooh. Blurp that out. That's the main reason why I want to move out of Georgia. Not to say that there's nothing in Georgia, but I'm just so used to it now, I guess, that I just want something different. So I'm going to try and see what the fuck I can cook to eat, because I have nothing. I have nothing. What y'all think about fish and stewed tomatoes and rice? No? Yeah? No for me either. For me too. Fuck. I think just stewed tomatoes and rice. Or baked beans, rice, and fish. Or just baked beans and rice. I don't have shit, y'all. I have corn, rice, and fish. That would be, you know, but I'm tired of corn. I have corn, stewed tomatoes, baked beans, and soup. And mashed potatoes and a lot of rice. It's like I'm just looking at ingredients, but like that don't make sense together. Whatever. Then I have cereal, no milk, sugar, no Kool-Aid, mustard, no ketchup. But that is it for today's vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye. I look very cute today.